All right, let's see. Gonna quickly try and see if everything works because this is the first time on YouTube, apparently. Give me a moment and hopefully we'll see some comments and whatnot to confirm that everything is working as intended. Just a second. All right, I send it to a few folks. Hopefully, they'll join.
What is reborn? What is born? What is girl? What is free girl? What is
volume? Give me a second. Everything is this low. Thing now, everything should work as intended. Ooh, I'm really hoping everything works as intended. Okay, let's see. Okay, the screen seems to be on at least, so that's a good start. Let's confirm if anybody is in the chat. Can you comment something? I am curious to hear if everything is working and you can see the screen and you can hear the sounds and you can, you know, just enjoy the streaming experience, I suppose, in its fullest. I don't know why this game cuts off the sound when it's not on the main screen, so I'm gonna like put this on now. So now you should be able to hear the sound as well, if you can hear it and I can hear it. Still very loud though, give me a second, I wanna quickly lower this volume just a little bit. Why is it so loud? I have no idea. Maybe I can lower the sound later on. I have no idea. What if I put it to like 4? Still a bit loud, but I think I can manage with this much. Okay. Now let's see.
What is free love? Love is free. Love is free.
I am gonna wait until at least somebody comments something, because I don't trust in YouTube's ability to make things work, or rather my ability to make things work, or our co-jointed ability to make things work, I guess. Let's see, does it even show up on the stream platform? I'm sorry for all the scuff, by the way. I have, according to the streaming software, I have one viewer, so if there is one viewer, please type anything in the chat so that I know that things work and you hear me and you hear the game. Not right now, because it's now on tabbed out, but when it's not tabbed out, it should still have the sound and everything. Give me a second, I probably should also post it on Twitter, might as well. I don't usually post live comments, but I'll do now. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I posted it as well. Still only one viewer, which is kind of concerning, even that there should be at least 5, but I don't know if it's just YouTube not updating the viewer count in time or whatever. Alright. There we go. Two views. Okay, we're getting some numbers. That's double the count of what what we had so far. Yeah, everything should be working. So the only way that something is not working is if I made... Oh! I'm stupid, I forgot to... Wait, can I... There we go, Tobias is here. Welcome, Tobias, lovely. Can you please confirm that you can hear the sound and everything now? Because now I tap the game in.
Three love is too tame for him. Three love is too tame for him.
Also, don't ask me why the screen is kind of squished together. This is like the old resolution of, you know, like old CCTVs and whatnot. Alright, perfect. I got confirmation, so now we can start officially. Kind of loud though. Okay, I'm gonna try and lower the volume. Give me a second. Okay, how about now? I cut it down by like 7 decibels. Is it still too loud or should I lower it further? A lot better, okay. If you think I should lower it any more, then just tell me and I will. Time it more, okay. Let's time it more, then instead of 5, let's say 8 decibels. There you go, that should be fine. Okay, how about now? Was this enough or should I lower it any further? It's Gucci. Okay, perfect. Alright, let's try. Let's start. So smile a bit. Oh man, I haven't seen that name in ages. EDX, oof. Dolby Digital, man. It's taking me back all the way there. Oh, 2002, all over again. I was 5 years old back then. You know, first time I got an Xbox. Ah, those are memories, I tell ya. This game's making me giggle. Let's start a new game.
Yo!
I don't have any setting options from what I remember, so I can't make it any like high resolution or anything, so we'll just have to deal with the good old retro resolution of this game. You're not the pizza guy. Oh, you're here to join the GGs, eh? Tell you what, find Gum. She's the one you asked, you want to talk to. Just get close to her and pull the right trigger. I like how they just, in this game, they didn't even care about straight up incorporating the what do you call these controls into the dialogues. That should be Gum over there. How do I interact? Not with this, not with this, not with this, not with this, not with this. There you go, this is the one. See, I play the game. Generally see the gameplay for this game for the first time ever. I'm hoping that I'll display this game in a good light. So, you are the cat who wants to join us, huh? I don't know where you are from, but the streets are tough. Real tough, but let's see what you've got, what you're made of. We'll start off nice and slow. Alright, so tutorial section. Let's see how much air you can grab. Press the A to jump. Okay, I figured that one out before. Alright, there you go, I jumped, lovely. Now 3 times. 1, 2, 3. There you go. I'm not cocky just yet, anyone can do that. Well, yeah, that's kind of the point. Next technique is a grind. It's a really important. Try and jump on the rails and Francis. So this, like this. Grind a rail, there you go. Did it, should be the next one. It's kind of that era, so you can kind of expect that, yeah. There you go. Try it again, alright. Try it one more time. Alright, there you go. The one issue that this game has that... just the fault of the era is that I cannot move my camera, so I'm kind of focused on where I'm actually like going towards. If I want to move the camera, I need to like stop, and then I can move the camera like this, and it's very jank. But the moment I start moving again, it's kind of just like rotates back to the original position. Anyway, let's grind one more time. Yeah, the sounds are a bit annoying, I get that. It will probably get on some people's nerves after a while. Yeah, that's kind of the only like major issue that I have with the gameplay itself, other than like, you know, the you basically having roller skates on means that you're always on a kind of feels like you're grinding on like butter, if that makes sense. You never like fully stop. They're funny. All right, well, that's good. Lastly, you need to learn about graffiti. All right, have the spinning around there, and that's a prayer you can. All right, actually, the soul of the street. Only certain people can see it. So start. You gotta get 10 of those. All right. Then spray cans, alright. Oh, I fell off. Lovely. Alright, well, then spray cans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you go. A little bit more for the road. And time for some graffiti. Alright. Can I jump off from here? I can, yeah, okay, perfect. Oh, that was a bit of out of bounds camera mode there. Fell off the street. alright. Let's find a graffiti for us, I guess. Let me find one. Where is the graffiti? There is one. Up, I bent forward. fucking like, this is what I need, yeah. And done. The way he goes down the stairs is so funny to me for some reason, like. Alright, so 10 spray cans. And who's dashed? There you go. Alright, did the tutorial, lovely. Not too shabby, but that won't mean nothing on the streets. That's where the real test starts, but hey, if you ever feel like practicing, just find Roboy. And he can be a real pain in sometimes, but actually, he's a real pain all the time. But he should be able to help you out. Alright, help you set your game up settings. This game is just not caring about breaking the fourth wall at all. He's cool like that, you know? Here's Roboy. Gump said, what about me? Anyway, well, the name is Roboy, and I'm sure I know that. Anyone knows who I am. Ain't nobody you're gonna survive out there without the proper training. The streets go easy on nobody. And here is Korn. Okay, so that's the whole crew. So we Korn, Beats, Beats, sorry, Yo-Yo, and the, whatever, whoever was the girl, I forgot the name already. Underground Pirate Session. Okay, so we got the DJ Professor K, yeah? He's gonna be the radio man. He's the only one who actually has proper speech. Me and all my homies are over the way. Yeah. If you saw long enough, he even cue you in on the lowdown on the streets too. Yeah, he actually like updates you on the news every single time. And actually the other characters do get reactions to what you do on the in the game as well, so that's cool. Listen up, the show's about to begin. Okay, so this is the first taste of Professor K. I'm gonna shut up.
Yeah, this is DJ Professor K, baby. The master of mayhem, know what I'm saying? Bring you another Tokyo Underground Pirate Radio broadcast from Jet Set Radio. I'm gonna bust into your head through your cute little ears and blow your mind with my sexy voice and out-of-sight sounds. Those of you prone to nosebleeds should keep those tissues handy, suckers.
I wish I had the voice
Tokyo
of this guy. Tokyo
is impressed by the Wakaku Group, a mega enterprise headed by Wakaku Goji. Wakaku is using his money and influence to mess with everything, industry, society, and even our culture. And he's even got his eyes set on City Hall. Lately, Wakaku's been shaking down the government, passing that Wakaku law crap, even buying off the police department. This law ain't nothing but garbage. It's just some selfish little punk's way of trying to show he's a big man. Wakaku and his gang are trying to stomp out our culture left and right. They don't give a rip about our rights. All they care about is profit. And some spineless fools have already become flunkies in their diabolical scheme. You better believe they're listening on this broadcast. But even in all this heat, there's a group of young kids who've been tearing up the streets. I'm talking about the Rudies. These kids have set up and buried Tokyo and graffiti. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territorial tug of war. The hottest team at the moment is the GGs. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who'll blow your mind with silver tongue. And Gum, a real cool lady who leads a trailer
Gum, that's the one. Okay, forget the name.
And let's not forget their leader, a self-styled genius that goes by the name of Korn. These three ain't your garden variety street punk. Know what I'm saying? Lately, Tokyo's been on one bad trip. The attack on the record store in Chuo Street, prowlers in Dogenzaka Hill, lowlife spreading vicious rumors, the mysterious blackout on 99th Street. And who should be following them around but the Rokkaku Group's watchdog, the Rokkaku Police. With the Rokkaku Expo just around the corner, the crackdowns are only getting tighter. My heart ain't pounded like this since my first date. I was so nervous, know what I'm saying? I forgot to wear my underwear, baby. This ain't the time to be sitting around sipping afternoon tea. Game's gonna start soon, and y'all gonna be the one making the play.
All right, well, that was our first taste of Professor K. And I actually, when I first played this game at like a 5 year old, I thought he was the bad guy because he was like giving this kind of, how do we call this? Like a dark aura. I don't know how to call it. I think I need to go this way. What is this? Dogenzaka Hill. That's the one I need to go. Yeah. There's a lot more story involved than I thought. Professor K, pretty cool guy. Yeah, he's gonna be
alone. Yo, all right. Let's get
and this party started.
I'll be your audience, so let's see what you got.
All right, here we go.
Someone done stole the goddess of the streets, the statue of Dogenzaka Hill. I bet the punks who did this are the same ones who are spreading all the nasty rumors. Cover Dogenzaka Hill in graffiti.
Oh, the music is so good, man. Oh, I love it. So good. Beep news at time 4. Let's go back up 4. Let's go. Oh, there's a graffiti soul. I need that. I'm gonna collect these things on each level.
You got a graffiti soul.
You can actually get hit by cards if you wanna see how it looks. It's kinda like this. Oh. Apparently they don't just hit me. Oh. Actually, oh, there you go. Okay, now they hit me. And they can kill you, so don't do it too often. I could heal with those like red sprays, but I don't really need to right now, so I just keep going. Another one. And there is full damage in this game, but it's much more lenient than most other games. That's a big graffiti. Okay, one done. The point is, by the way, to cover all the graffitis on this track, and then we get the challenge of the track, kind of. That's usually how it goes. Alright, one. And done all these, lovely. I wanted to go upstairs because there was some sprays. You can get, the reason why I'm doing these tricks, by the way, is that you do get some speed if you do tricks. So that's usually a good way to go about just getting some momentum. Oh, this big one again. Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you go. And 11. Oh, I missed that. There you go. Alright. It does say in the... So we need 4 left. Would you be able to negate 4 damage into wall slide? Yes, if you land on something that you can like glide on, then it negates fall damage. It only gives you fall damage if you fall on something that that like doesn't have anything you can grind on. Alright, 13, we need 3 more. Is there a... There is a graffiti soul, yeah. Alright, we got 3. Number 5... I think there was... Oh, there was no graffiti here, okay. Let's go the other way then. Another thing that you can do on each track is that you can collect these things called the... Not these things, I missed it. Other... Oh. Controls are a bit janky in there. Is it here? No, it's not here. I'm looking for the... Oh, that's a graffiti. Other way. Okay, and I got 2 more left to go. Alright, and that should be these 2 left and then we are done. And done. Alright, and it's completed the challenge.
Push out those rumor spreading punks. give him my regards.
And here is Beat, the character whom I actually had my inspiration of designing my VTuber character on. So you probably can see that. One second, Beat, I'll get you in a second, I need this. So if you get these cassettes, that unlocks the special challenges for every single track in this game. Once you complete the challenges, you unlock a unique character. And there's a lot of characters in this game, like 30, I think? Roughly, something like between 20 and 30, I think. So yeah, it's worth clearing out that. I sprayed him. What are you looking at? I don't know, what are you looking at? And the Japanese infrastructure building is instantly cleared back of the window already. You're talking to me? This is one of those games that are like, just have like timeless graphics. Oh, I screwed up, give me a second. Sorry, I didn't mean to fall down there. Hit me again. There we go. Alright. Okay, now he's gonna nap off and I can go after him and I can challenge him for a race. And he's back at the beginning, nice. Alright, let's catch up with him. Oh yeah! Nope, I forgot to clear that one out. Hey, I'm your biggest fan, you're my inspiration. Immediately spray sprayed it to their faces. Well, yes, exactly. Alright, so this is basically every single map has one of these. This is like a checkpoint kind of thing, like you can save your progress set. And also switch characters. You can, of course, choose different characters that you have unlocked. So right now, if I wanted to, I could change to any of the characters I've seen so far. So let's try out Gum. I like her because she has a very mobile character, so it's much easier to, you know, race with her and stuff. I should probably also save it just in case we, you know, crash the game or something, even though this game actually doesn't crash, so everything is pretty stable. Alright, let's see. Around the GG's, huh? Tell you what, I race you. If I can beat you in race around Daganzaka Hill, then this place belongs to me. Got it? Sure. Hope you won't regret that. Well, nope, you are gonna be recruited like a Pokemon. Okay, so we have to do basically the whole lab that we just did coming back here, so it shouldn't be too hard.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I think she's much faster than Yo-Yo. Let's keep grinding. Oh, I messed it up. No! Go back to the grill. Nice, 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 nice. Keep going. Alright, there we go. Yeah, alright, let's go. Boost again. And jump. And jump. Nice. There you go, perfect landing. And one more over here. Nice, nice, nice. Keep on going. And I'll cut it down here. Woo! Alright. Up over here. And that should give me another cut down. There you go. Whee! There's no rating there. Can I cut off here? I can. Lovely. Okay, I'm full. Lovely. I didn't mess it up this time. Yep, she's a... Okay, so in this game, the certain sets that these characters have are speed, jump, combo. I think there's a combo ability as well. Okay, I mean, by the way, nice. So she has a lot bigger jump than most other characters. And her speed is really good, but her health is really low compared to the others. Alright, you win. You guys are tougher than I thought. I think I'll chill with y'all for a bit. Oh, by the way, I just kind of screwed myself because the game doesn't let you change character, I think, between this one and the next challenge, which is gonna be fight. So now you'll see how you need to fight in this game.
HQ to all squads.
HQ to all squads.
Skates have been sighted in the vicinity of Dogenzaka Hill. All squads investigate immediately.
Hey, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I'm gonna head over to your garage, if you don't mind. Yeah, all the characters that you recruit go to garage. Those cops are pretty hardcore, you know, if you're just a beginner. You're probably better off laying low at the garage too. Well, I'm not gonna have the chance for that, sadly. Oh, you are slow.
Yo, 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 the Rukaku Group's dogs just showed up.
Dogs.
And they probably ain't looking for your autographs. Let's use those pretty white
Why
shirts
not?
And do some serious artwork.
I have a pretty good handwriting. Alright, here we go. You knock them over, and then you spray them, that's how you get them. But if they jump on you, like if you don't have enough speed, for example, when you go into them, then they grab onto you and then you take continuous damage. Okay, give me some space. Yeah, there you go, now they caught me a bit. Need to be careful with my speed. You need to basically maintain speed and a good direction. Okay, that should be it, I think. Yep, that should be everything. Nice. Chilean spotted, engage elimination. You would be surprised how much shit the police force throws at you in this game just because they are mad at you. Like, I'm including epic helicopters, jets, and tanks. Alright, so I think we cleared up this area. Let's go to the next one.
Head to Shibuya Terminal and cover that stuff up with some real artwork, please!
And this one's like a really, really small area, and it's very linear. The next area is a lot more open, and that will be a bit more like challenges, I guess you could say. I kind of want to show what happens, by the way, like since we got that, you know, the cassette. I want to show you how it works with the unlock challenges, so... A new song, nice. Need to do some... There you go, unlocked one. And I screwed up now. They're only doing graffitis, why are they breaking things anymore? Well, I mean, they don't like the fact that I am not abiding by their laws. I got another one, nice. Okay, by the way, so you can actually check the challenges, so what is it? Okay, so this is the main map, and this is our map. What are the... Okay, there you go, these are the combos. So, do an air combo times 3, do 20 tricks, and do the avenue long grind. I have no idea which one is that. Actually, no, I think I know which one is that. Give me a second. And I think I can do the air combo down here as well, so I just need to start from the top. That's basically the whole thing. I like, by the way, how these taxis have, like, exposed engines like this. Like, I wish taxis were like this in our, you know, city or whatever. Alright, let's see. Don't hit me. Oh, I think I messed it up already. I think I need to do, like, all of the rails without falling off between the rails. I think that's the avenue long grind. Let me try. Okay, well, maybe not this one. Okay, nice. I got it. Nice. Which one was that again? That was, I think, the... That was the air combo. Okay, so I need the 20 tricks next. And then... The avenue long grind. Okay, I think this is too short, so I need to use the long rail here. That should be enough for this. I need 20 tricks, so let's go. There you go, just in time. Wow. Okay, that was perfectly timed. I am gonna leave the avenue grant for next time. And I still need to pick up the graffiti souls, but I don't want to go around for now. I want to check out the next area because the next area is probably my favorite one of all of them. Shibuya Terminal is really good. I really like its layout and everything.
This is Shibuya Terminal, the city's biggest non-stop dance
party.
Let's hit this joint and cover up that freaky looking graffiti.
Right. So we have a lot more graffiti here to cover up. Oh.
It's poison jam.
It's poison jam.
I can't believe they're showing their ugly faces in broad daylight. Shame on you. Are they the ones behind all this?
They sure are. All right, let's get to work. I'm gonna need my character switcher as well, so give me a second. Where is the character switcher here? I missed something here. There you go. Okay, I need more graffiti. Damn, Daniel. Hello, Kitty. Welcome. Nice to see you here. Yeah, I got two people now. Valorant's enemies, lol. Yeah, pretty much. That's actually a good... Oh, there's a graffiti soul there. I'm gonna get this one quick, and then this one. I need two more here. I don't want any more graffiti souls. I need more, not graffiti souls, graffitis. How can I? Where is the? Oh, there is the graffiti pickups. Oh, there is the. Oh, there is graffiti. Did he just say, "God damn it"? I think he just did. I don't know where I'm going. Help! There you go. Oh. Okay, got one. All right, now let's go to the character switcher. I wanna play with beat. All right, and now we got beat. There we go. This is he's me in Jet Set Radio. And can I save quickly? Yes, please save. All right, nope, I didn't wanna press that, but whatever. Beat has probably one of the lesser annoying voices. Don't hit me. Ow. Okay, I'm an idiot. I just briefly walked into him. Oh, that's a lot of graffitis. I can come back here. I didn't have to restock. Alright, I need... I can actually check the map. So I got a lot of graffitis on the right here. So the buses, I'm guessing, yeah, they have a lot of graffitis on them. Two here. There should be more on this bus. Yep, there you go. Alright, where is the next one? There's a bunch on the right, actually. How are you doing, Kitty, by the way? How is Germany holding you up? Oh, there is some. Somewhere here. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Let me pick up some health. There we go, there is one here, I saw it. Exciting. There you go. And then we need one more over here. I missed one. There you go. And then there is a graffiti soul up there, and then there is like a few graffitis back there. Alright, let's go over there. I cannot jump there, okay. I probably need to go from the top. Did I miss one? Don't think I did. There's a few on the right there. Ow. It was dangerous. There they are. Alright, that was all three, and then there should be a few more on these buses, and that should be everything, I think. Oh, I like this sound. I like it. Is this. Oh man, this song is so good. This is one of my favorite ones, maybe next to the main theme of the game. I'm gonna... Done. Not done? Oh, there's one more there. Okay, I thought I saw. There, right? Yeah, here. Ah, my fall off. Damn it. Okay, well, whatever. I think it was here, yeah. Done. Alright. Actually, can I get the soul quick? Oh, I'm gonna fall over. There you go, perfect, nice.
You got a graffiti soul.
You got a graffiti soul. Oh, I could have gone for the other one. Give me a second, let's try again. There you go. Got it. Perfect. Where are they? I think they are... there. I didn't touch your butt, what the hell? Hello? Which direction did they go to? This way, yeah? Oh, there is the cassette. I need to pick it up quick. Bam, 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 bam. Are you guys still online? I haven't seen a chat ever since Kitty said hi. Where are they going? I'm just down there. I mean, I can just literally go on the ground if I wanted to, but whatever, I'll entertain them a bit. Run that shit, homie. Run that shit, homie. She homie. Run that shit, homie. Not spray them. I mean, you can spray them, but not now. Okay, so what's up? Really? That's it? It literally climbed above me, nice. Was it here? Run that shit on me! Run that shit on me! Run that shit on me! Trying to muscle us around, oh. Come on, I don't really wanna see it's coming, huh? Gotta go. Alright, well, nap off then. Literally, they just knocked her over. There it is, his combo. The guy with the biggest freaking necklace in the entire world and the giant boombox. Give me a second, let me just quickly check the stream status if it's still okay. Stream seems to be still going. Yep. So there shouldn't be any issues. They're buff as fuck, what are they doing? Feeling like a little gremlins. Yeah, they kind of are. I need to get combo. Shut up, Professor K, I'm doing it. Oh, there he is. Hello. I remember having a lot of struggles with this specific challenge, because now you need to actually do exactly what he does, like move to move. And if you mess up a single time, you need to start all over again, which is kind of an issue. What's this? Who's been spraying these ugly tags on my turf? I'm guessing it was you. Let me speak for myself, dammit. You're gonna be answering for me from now on, punk. Alright, let's go. He's slow, by the way, but he's got a pretty decent jump. So one jump here, one jump there. Then tag along, tag along, tag along. Go up this big jump here, left rail there. Go there, jump there. That's it, okay. Alright, let's die. Alright, so far so good. Oh, that was it, okay. I mean, you know, again, you have to compare my current skills to my 5-year-old skills, which is like... you know, this isn't ideal to beat a game like this when you're 5 years old, I guess. I literally didn't understand a single thing of what's going on, but I like the music and I like the gameplay, so that's all that mattered to me. And that's pretty much all that remained. Hey, They are the ones who's been messing up the bus terminal. Sorry for looting you. No hard feelings, right? You're gonna be a team for now. And alright, he's joining me at least. So combo is ours. Nice.
HQ to all squads.
Damn policeman again.
There are reports of youths skating near Shibuya Terminal. All units in the area, please investigate.
Oh yeah, they are cranking up the volume as well. Now they're gonna be actually shooting at me.
Yo, kid.
By the way, now you guys can actually choose which character I should be playing. So now we got five to choose from. We've got Korn, the big head guy, the Gum, the girl, Beat, who I currently as Yo-Yo, the original guy, and then Combo, we just unlocked. Alright, let's get to this. Stop shooting at me. Oh, okay, and then you also have an epic fences, and that's not good. I can see shit. Woo! Okay, I'm doing well so far. Oh, hello. Ow. I don't like that actually, like... And that's it, the boss is a lot of... Oh, no, get off me. Okay. They actually like... Oh! Oh, no! No! No, get off! Okay. Woo! Alright, I'm getting a bit overwhelmed here. Alright, the camera is a bit jank. I don't know how I knocked them down there, but I'll take it. Alright, there was one more guy there. Alright, and now the boss. No, there's more. Are they regenerating? Hopefully not. No, there's two more left, so. That's you done, and then I need the boss guy. Where is he? Oh. Oh, they're just escaping. Okay, cool. B combo, B swag. All right.
The station feared and revered by both man and our beast. Jet Set Radio, citizens of the underworld. This is your king speaking. Stop what you're doing and listen up.
Is that what he calls himself, K?
See, I guess the poison jet graffiti contains a lethal poison, makes people laugh themselves to death. They followed up their performance at Shibuya Terminal with encores at Chuo Street and in Rokkaku Dai Heights.
Alright, so now we've got two new areas to open.
Got as much attitude as they are ugly.
And
poison jammers been eating up the streets with their rivalry with the Queens of 99th Street.
I love this guy. Now we got a new other crew joining in. There's a lot of different crews in this game, by the way, not just the poison jam, of course.
Dogs. If you can find them out there in the streets, they might slip you some information.
Alright.
And then, there's Hayashi. The Rokkaku Police's own personal version.
That smile, that dumb smile.
I mean, even his own partner is afraid of him. Because when he loses it, there ain't no telling who he'll shoot at. I mean, he's crazy. Check this out. Just the other day, he freaked out and trashed a patrol car. And why, you may ask? Because one of his subordinates went to buy him his favorite mint candy and came back with coffee flavor instead. Sup with this fool?
Oh god. Alright, so now we can choose combo. There we go. Should we just pick the new character that we unlock every single time we unlock a new one? That's a possibility, I guess, as well. Alright, so where are we going now? I need the... So we need Dogenzaka Hill and 99th Street over there, there's Shibuya Terminal over there, and there is Rokkaku Dai Heights. I guess we're going Rokkaku Dai Heights? So it should be this way.
This is Rokkaku Dai Heights.
Now, I remember this place. This looks so, like, desolate. It's really cool though, I really like the aesthetics. Of course it wouldn't be, like, viable at all, like, realistically, but...
You've spotted in Rokkaku Dai.
Oh, the report is coming again. Oh, come on. Man, Dolphin Dant, you've gotta make a statement, Dolphin Dant.
Oh, no, not again.
This is a cool song as well. Man, this game is just like full of bangers. There is no going around it. Okay, so that's the way back. I need to go up here, I guess. Where is the... Oh, there's a lot of graffitis. Holy crap. Alright, that's gonna be a bit of work to get done. Did I miss some? No. Okay, cool. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Alright, let's chill down there. Statement of Intent! Actually, I think you can go back a bit. I think you can actually go through here. There's like certain shortcuts in the map. There you go. Nice. Well, like the crazy police guy seems like a fun dude. He's kind of a unique figure for sure. Alright, got everything here, I think. Nice. Let's keep going. Crazy gems are getting out of hand at Chuo Street. Sorry, I'll get there soon. I don't know... Wait a second. What is here? That is where I came from, yeah? Okay. So I can go up there, I can go there, and I think I need to go here now. Okay, that's two done. I think there is some of the... Oh, there it is. Okay, there they are. We gotta do something else first before moving on. Alright, that's fine. That's the close of area for now. Statement of intent, you've gotta make a statement of intent. No, not this way. Wait, is this the only place I can go through? Ah, okay, so this is closed off for now. Alright, okay, I might need to then do the other area first and not this one? Question mark? Let me check. Where is the way back? There it is. Alright, I guess we're going the other way then. So this was like already unlocked fully, but apparently not. I think I can go 99th Street over here. Alright. Kasane is here. Nice. We got three people now. Welcome, Kasane. Happy to see you.
This is 99th
Street. Seats hottest in my life scene. Centering around Benton Tower. Here is just this is so cool of an area, by the way. Like, just the whole neon lights. I love this aesthetic. Keep the there's been some bad oh, this song as well. Oh, it's the funky dealer. Ever since the mysterious battle-up. Let's go! Other way, this way. Oh, freaking policeman again, no!
There are reports of youth skating near 99th Street. Squads nearby are ordered to investigate.
Oh, come on, man. Leave me alone for a bit. Give me those graffiti souls. There you go. And...
Squadron commander to all personnel.
Now I fell off. Damn it. Okay. Now if I fell onto like not the ground but like actually on the race, I wouldn't have taken full damage, but now I did. But I think Converge is on the highest health of the entire game, so it shouldn't be an issue for me. He's pretty good of a brawler. Oh, what is this? Is this the... Yeah, this is the game start. Nice. Actually, suppose I need to turn on the notifications. I went to last break and it was like Ken's live. Sorry about that. Let's save on this one. Alright, let's go. Oh, there they are. I kind of hate how the camera moves when you turn a certain graffiti. I can't see what I'm doing otherwise. You can actually make your own graffitis in this game, by the way, if you're wondering. Like, there's a graffiti customization option. I need more things. Just give me a second. Also, there is the cassette. I wanna grab that quick. Alright, now we all look at the challenges. What are the challenges on this map? Grind combo 15, air combo 4, 40 tricks, and then the gates grind. I think I remember the gates grind on this one. The cameraman is not doing too hot, yeah. Alright, let's try here. I need to, I think, rail on... I think on all of the rails, I think I need to rail. And then it will give me the challenge. No! Ah, damn it, I fell off. Alright, let me try again. So this way, let's go this way first. Combo is like, have a really big jump, so I need to be careful where I land. And about now, should be fine, yeah, there you go. Up, 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 loom up. Everybody's partying out here now. No, 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 let me die, messed up. Crap, okay, whatever. I'll do it some other time. I need to paint this graffiti that I saw here. Oh no, I don't like this sound, I don't like this music. Give me a second, I cannot change the music. No! I don't like this sound or music at all. This is only, only music I don't like this entire track is this one. Should be on now, we'll see how quickly I show up next time. Alright. Where are the refugees on this one actually? There's something behind me? Oh, it's up there! Okay, I need to go up somehow. Where the heck do I get up here? Oh, I think it's on a dragon. I hate this song so much. Ugh, my ears. And you cannot turn it off, so that's the worst part. I think it's here. Oh, actually, I think I got it in the Gamefly so that I can remove the song from the album. I think it's possible with the emulator. I like this. Okay, another one, nice. Another one over there, I see it. Oh, just in time, perfect. Did you just say NFT, by the way? Did you miss anything in this area? No. Okay, we can go keep going around now. Which should be... end chunk of the song. Well, the song is not over yet, sadly, that's the problem. Okay, it's... I think it's another song now? I'm not 100% sure, actually. Wait a second, I think this is the... yeah, this is the other area in the map. I think this is where the police... yeah, the police shows up here. Damn it.
Squadron commander to all personnel. The suspects have returned.
Oh,
if you
now
hit them
nice.
In your sight, fire at will.
And I need to... I cannot do any challenges until I've done these guys. Perfect. Nope, that's it. His cards are kind of small, by the way. Rider combo is like gigantic. Okay, one. No, the song is not over yet, sadly. God damn it. Okay, got another one. There's two more. Shut up with your song! It's super annoying! There is one. Oh, finally, okay. And that's a good song that comes now. Alright, one more. Why are they not shooting at me, by the way? I actually wanna see if they can... I'm pretty sure they can shoot at you, but it's kind of like... you just stay in the light. Yeah, they're shooting from the car, but it's kind of... oh no, they're shooting from there. And they're shooting their own card. Lovely, okay, cool. Oh. Go away, go away, go away. Alright, now the lights go off. Okay, so if you go into the light, then they shoot at you, otherwise not. Alright, cool. Alright, done. Have it until the police brings the AT-ATs. They will! They will, actually. Spoiler alert, they will. Alright, so where are the remaining graffiti? Oh, there's all the graffiti here. Okay, let me see. Okay, I cannot jump on this one. Give me the life, doctor. I think there's some. There you go. And then. There's one here. What's another one here? Here. Okay. Okay, so that's one straight clear. There is one over here. How do I get up there though? Like this, you cannot ride on these. That's the issue. Oh, there. This one is the one, I think. There you go. Nice. And then I need to... Oh, it's a big one. All right, well... I missed one. Damn it. Okay, I can turn back at least. Oh, I turned the wrong way. God damn it. I messed up. I'm stupid. Oh, and I can't even get back, I think. Oh, I can. Okay. Like this. Like that. Like this, this, like that. Like this, like that. Like this, this, like that. Oh, no, 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 the other way. Oh, whatever. I'll take this out as well while I'm here. Alright, done. Nice, nice, nice. Ding, ding, ding. Nope. No, 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 the other way. Oh, I messed up. Damn it. Ugh. Alright, let's try again. Like that. Like this. Okay, how many more are there? I think there's two. Yeah, two more. Okay. I think I need to go up here somewhere to get there. There's one right above me, I think. Need to find a way to climb up. Which way can I climb up here? My rig's about over. I'm listening and but running a fast machine, so it's gonna be hard to chat. Good luck and take care, everyone. Thanks, Asami, for tuning in, and take care. I'll catch you afterwards. Yeah, this up there, but I need to find a way to go up. I need to find the rail ends. I need to go all the way back up there. It's kind of cringe, bro. Okay, well... There you go. Okay, this should be the one. Oh, I fell off? That's not... Oh my god. Alright, this is a bit finicky. Give me a second. Sweet soul brother! And then up here. Should be the one, I think. Up here. No, I'm so... I'm such an idiot. Alright. Let's try one more time. This should be the one. I like how I'm having more struggle getting one graffiti than actually like beating bosses and stuff. I just kind of oh my god, really? Okay, I'm using competent at this point. Let's try again. Come on, jump up. What the? Okay. I'm getting a bit tired of combos antics. I'll maybe get a new combo. You and your big sluggish hands. Jump over here. Jump over here. And then this should be the one, yeah. Okay, one. And then there is one over there somewhere. Need to get that yet. Oh, that's nice. It's like right here, there. I don't know where it is exactly. Where is it? Is it below me? Might be. Who's gonna be the next character you can unlock? I actually don't know by heart. I need to check. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's down there. Oh, see you. There you go. Can I like do it from? Nope. Nice. Okay, this one I got it. Nice. Now we only need the other area of the part, so that should be the last one to take. I actually think you don't unlock a character every single time you go to a new area at first, but you do unlock it eventually, but sometimes like the game takes you away and then takes you back again, if that makes sense, right? So it's a bit convoluted. Like the first few stages are easy, but the second, like the later ones, especially in the middle, are like very all over the place in many ways. Jet set! This R. I got stuck on the wall, nice. Need to go to the up overhead there. Why are you telling me this now? Okay, whatever. I know how to get back. Thank you very much, game. I messed up. This is not the way. The way is over here. That's the one, yeah. Everybody's partying. Sorry, guys. I'm ruining the party here. Let's go. It's giant. How tall is Combo, by the way? Like, he has to be at least 2 meters, yeah? Like, look at it. I mean, I know that he's on skates, but my god, he's tall. Right, Dragoon. Yeah, I will be riding a Dragoon eventually. Can I point to the water here, by the way? I can. Okay, cool. Alright, nice. I don't point to the water. Got it. Wait, where am I going? Wrong way. Other way. Oh, come on, not the police again! Oh.
Commander to all
of course they needed
the
both sides.
Alright,
let's get this out of the way quickly.
Fire at will.
He's JoJo teenager height, that's accurate.
Hey.
Game one. Oh, they locked down the area. Well, that's not cool. Alright, got one more. That's 5 this time, not 4, alright. They're ranking up their game, I guess. Okay, now there's only 2 left. There's one more over there. No, you stop. And there is apparently one more there. No, that's already gotten. I'm getting confused. Oh, wait a second. There it is. There you go, got it, nice. Alright, let's get to the graffitiing, I guess. I see somewhere here, nice. I didn't mean to jump off, lovely. I need to go back again. No, I'm not going away! How did I not... Wait a second. Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go, now I jumped up. And then graffiti is up. Up. I'm getting sick now. With the oh, Jesus Christ, this is... Oh, okay, one. Are there more? Oh, I'm gonna... I knew I should have jumped there. Jesus, this game takes you on a wild ride. We got those. There aren't that many left at least. How many? 1, 2, 3. That's it, and the graffiti is all somewhere. I mean, I saw it on the way, but you know. Are there any downstairs? Because I don't think I went all the way around. Oh, was that? That's one, yep. it's not smooth, this move, and no. I do hope that, like, one improvement that they make on the Bomb Rush Cyberfunk game is that the camera will be a lot smoother, because in this game the camera is one of the main issues, I feel like. Can I jump up here? Yeah, I can. The combo actually jumps high enough so that he can jump up from the ground, even though you should be able to, you would have to, like... Oh, there is a... Nope. Almost. So the combo would jump high enough, but apparently not. Alright, need to get back again, I guess. Like that. Nice, okay. Well, how did that... What? How did that not get it? Okay, I'm confused. That should have been a surefire touch, but apparently not. Where are we? There's one on our right. Up here? Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't make contact. Lovely. This is the worst part of the map easily, by the way. It's just too crowded, too linear, and really hard to, like, get back where you fall off, I guess. Or maybe I'm just bad, you know, that's also a possibility. There we go, now I got it.
You got a great soul.
Come from here. Nice. Oh, I missed one. Oh, damn it. Let me turn back. Okay, let's try again. Okay, got one. Last one should be on the other side. I think that's a singular touch. Should be on the other side there. Oh, no, I didn't mean to. Damn it. Ah, not too crowded for a tank like combo. He's just pushing the people like balls. Yeah. You got that right. Okay, it's right behind me, so I think if I jump up here, it should be fine. That was the slowest ever grind on the wall. Holy crap, combo. Hello? Oh, there it is. I see it from here. But now. Ah! I didn't mean to jump on that combo. Come on. Freaking cooperate with me, man. No. What did I say? There we go. Okay, don't jump on this thing, it's gonna screw you over. Actually, can I just... I can, alright, cool. Oh, I didn't mean to... Okay, it's still salvageable, don't worry. Azen! Nice. See, that's everything? Okay, nice. Got it! Now I should be able to do the challenge of the... Poison gems are getting out of hand at Chuo Street. You're not gonna leave M alone like that, are ya? I mean, I literally was told to go here. I think now I need to go back in the main area of this place and then I should be able to challenge the bosses? Question mark? Now we're riding a dragon. There we go. Nice, you got one of them. What are you doing up here? Why are you here? So, is this a... Wait a second. Hello? I can jump, don't worry. Okay, nice. Oh, come on. Really? You came in here again. I got trapped again. No, it's not. There you go, got it. Oh, what? What? There you go. Alright, got him. Combo is just an absolute tank. Okay, now can I get to the boss of the area? Hello, Destroyer, welcome. We are doing some retro stuff. I hope that the bosses will appear now? Question mark? No? No, I'm gonna pull damage. Okay, there you go. Oh well. Why are the bosses of the area not appearing? Do I need to do something else? Oh well. Let's just go over... Did they say Chuo Street? Yeah, Chuo Street was where the poison gems are. Let's kind of dragon again. I messed up, damn it. Oh well. Hello, Allison! And I think it's this way, yeah? 2 or 3, I mean, I think it's this way. Let me grab some stuff. Or what's in this way? I forget. Skyscraper District and Pharaoh Park. I don't think... I'm not allowed to go here yet since the game is kicking me back. Okay, so we need to go here another time. I have no idea. Give me a second. So we're at 99th Street. So Chuo Street is past Shibuya Terminal. Okay. So I guess that's what we're going right now. Shibuya Terminal. I didn't need to do that. Sorry, a bit of a jump later. How are you doing, by the way, Destroyer? How is your day going? We've been doing this game for a bit over an hour, I think. I feel like I have another hour for me to go because, you know, it's currently not too early here. It's kind of late here. So which direction are we going? I need the Shiba Terminal, so that's gonna be over there. Wait, is it Shiba Terminal? Yeah, Shiba Terminal is what I need, so I'm going on the other side. Over there. Here. Alright, also let me quickly save the game while I'm here.
Actually, never mind. Wake up the
Okay, okay, that's the way.
Are you hearing this or what? Is your heart pounding with the beat? Am I getting through to you? Show me what you got.
I'm getting you. They're going to chew us feet, yeah? Ow! The game is ancient, but it's really fun still.
This
like, not just.
Street,
there we go, this is where we need to go.
Tokyo's entertainment district. Now get out there and bury poison gems, nasty graffiti and paint.
Oh, this area. This is much more straightforward than the other ones. Well, except the first one, of course. Oh, come on! A lot of graffiti to pray, though. Alright, let's go.
A gang has been spotted near Chuo.
Oh, come
Street.
On, let me go.
All squads to investigate. This is Hayashi to HQ!
No,
send
no, no.
In all the
tanks? Okay, we're getting tanks now, cool.
HQ to armored division.
I am gonna switch out combo though because I kinda wanna try. Let's try Korn, we haven't played Korn yet.
Tanks prepare for emergency deployment.
And then also let's save the game. Korn is kinda agile as well, which is nice, especially after combo.
All squads to investigate. Repeat. Yeah. This is Hayashi to HQ!
Shut up, Hayashi, no one likes you.
Understood.
Except the buyer for some reason.
All tanks prepare for emergency deployment.
There we go.
This is armored leader some. To all armored units. If you see those pumps, blast them.
I'm gonna get freaking hunted by tanks, man. How crazy is that? Jesus, that's a long one. Alright. That's all done here. You can go through here. There is a graffiti saw somewhere here. Like over there, but I don't know how we can get there because you can see it's like all water. Yeah, it's there, you can see it here. I think there is no way to get there without like some. I forget how you can get there actually. Thanks for the friendship gift, he's trying to get to know you. Yeah, well, like, yeah, sure. Oh, I fell off. So yeah, you cannot go there. How on earth do you go there? That's a question. A second. Can you go here? Don't fall off. We can get over there. I can see that there is a place there, but there is a railing here. I don't think I can jump all the way over there, sadly. That's the issue. I know you can actually do it. I just think you need to, like, get into, like, kind of these cavities or what you call them. I don't know. Is there any here? No, there are not any here. I legitimately don't have no idea how to get to there. We'll leave that for later. I got this one though.
You got a graffiti soul!
You got a graffiti soul! And then... Oh, that's another area. Never mind. Not going this way. Keep laughing at you after dying is hilarious. He's on nobody's side, I guess. Well. Oh, come on, man. How did I not jump over there? Two more. here. Oh, I missed one. Did I miss one? Where is the last one? It's somewhere there. There. Okay. Got it. Nice. Let's go on. Okay, nothing on this street, so I'm just gonna blast through this. My knees! He says, my knees! This moving around this game is like so cool. I really hope that they like nail the movements even better in Bomb Rush Cyberfunk. Oh man. I can't believe it's been over 20 years since this game came out. Alright, there's a big one. One. Alright, that's one more down. There is one that I missed here. No, it's the other way. I missed one here. I'm not good at navigating maps, as you could already tell. Oh, it's the other side? Oh man, no! Oh, I need to go all the way around. Damn it! It's annoying. There's one right on my right here. There you go. Okay, good. Give me some cans and health and whatnot. Alright, and there is one on my right here. There's one over here. Oh, it's Isle 10. This is also a cool song. All these songs are just cool. There's no... again, only Birthday Cake, which was like that shouting girl, is the only one that I don't like. Can I go over here? I can. Oh. Oh, come on, the tanks are here.
We have acquired
freaking
the target
Abrams as well. Oh no, actually, it's the Japanese tanks, the TK-10 or something called.
I don't think them combat vehicles have to obey traffic signs. Take out them nasty iron behemoths.
Alright, time to roll. Yep, there's tanks, okay. Not the other way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that actually didn't hurt as much. Oh, come on. Stop. Oh, jeez. Okay, they hurt. I need to... Oh, they're knocking me over with their barrels. Let me go. Oh, my God. Okay, there we go. So that's how you defeat them. You cover both sides and then you can spray them. That's kind of cringe. Okay, there we go. Now that went smoother. Man! this game. Yes! Alright. Oh, there's a tank here. No. Don't look at me. One side down. There you go. Got it. Nice. Alright, where is the next one? There's one on the other side. There it is. Oh, they are shooting as well. Okay, there you go. Alright. There's still two more. Should be fine though. Oh, I missed. Whatever. Let me get some spray cans here. There you go. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. I mean, this is very much like a 2002 game, you know, when like everything and freestyling was kind of just cool, even in Japan. So yeah. where is the last one? Right in front of me. Alright, cool. Oh, that low distance though, man. Holy crap. Literally just like appeared out of thin air. Alright, got him. Nice. Oh, you actually like jump off the cutting of the tank. That's kind of cool. Okay, so now it's boss time again. This idiot is not leaving me alone. Hello, Allison! Max dubbed on spray cans, let's go and face this guy. Can I just like knock him off? Oh, freak, I didn't. I mean to like actually hit him, but I missed! I'm an idiot. Alright, let's try again. Oh, come on! I am just literally too much of a coward to fight him apparently. Oh, come on, let's go up. There you go. Did that knock him off? No? Ah, oh, come on. Oh, I can apparently break the windows. Cool. I didn't know that even these were breakable. He's still there. I can see where I'm going at. Okay. Maybe I'll just stop like trying to knock him off. I think just like straight up fighting him is easier. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm out of cans. Give me a second, I'll be back and let me do my grocery list quick. Can eat these. It's kind of weird how the game doesn't restrict you in like that little area to fight him at. It's like, oh, just go around wherever you want, you know, you're almost dead. Cool, just jump off. where are the graffiti sprays? I need like at least 20 to kill him. Okay, that's 15, nice. There's a few over there. That should be enough, I think, to get him. Come on, don't, oh, it's getting stuck. Oh, I almost knocked him off. Okay. Did I? Oh, I knocked him off. Okay, now that he's almost dead, I knocked him off. Alright, cool. Oh, there was the last one here. Perfect, we're gonna just fine. Was it the last one? No, there's like a few more back there. I see a graffiti soul over there, by the way. How can I get there? I'm going to like jump from here with like a long jump. I think that might be the case. Give me a second. I'll try that and then we can go to the do the rest of the graffitis. Or Jet the Radio! Funky dealer again. Alright. Try to align it, it's kind of hard. Yeah. Alright, nice. Perfect. Got it.
You got a graffiti soul.
You got a graffiti soul. I still need to find the cassette on this tape though. I think it's somewhere in the beginning, like the somewhere in the dinosaur area. Question mark, I have no idea. Okay, the graffitis are up here, so I need to get some cans again and then we can go up. Where are the cans? There are the cans. Is it gonna make it? Nope, I didn't make it. Wait, I did something even in the same place, so I need to not make it, I guess. Okay, so there is any here? Maybe? Question mark? Oh, there they are, the other side. Oh, there's one on this side as well, though. Here. Right, that's one, and then the other ones are over there. Can I jump from... No, I need to go back. Okay, one. two, three. Oh, don't fall down now. Alright, and oh, I missed one back there apparently. Was that the one that we need to go from like a specific direction, isn't it? Can I go from here? Or was it the one that's not possible? Actually, I need to get the Kazette, so I think we will need to go this way anyway, because the Kazette is, I think, this way. I forget where the Kazette is on this place. Oh, was it there? I'm not sure, maybe it was, I don't know. I just wanna go around. So you can go either way here, but it's, I think it doesn't lead anywhere. It's all just empty, like dead ends, so I need to go up there anyway. I'm gonna see Ricky the dude in a hippo costume and something. There is a dog you can recruit if that makes you happy. That's one of the secret characters, is a dog. Oh no, it's freaking birthday cake again, damn it. Thank you. Oh no, not this song. Oh okay, let's just quickly get on with the track. Where are we going? My head hurts. Okay, we don't gonna be continuing the game today, of course, that's kind of a given. But for next time I'll remove birthday cake, I swear. I just deleted it from the inventory. Wait a second. Wasn't this like last time where you couldn't come to this anyway, either? Hello Russian music, welcome Votos. You joined at the worst possible moment because it's playing Birthday Cake, which is the worst song in this game. Okay, fair to buy yours, I'll try to get a dog, even though I think it's like one of the endgame characters, sadly. Alright, here's a graffiti, nice. And this should be everything, nice. Is it time to get funky? You're just about to see that, yeah.
Looks like those.
Oh, still playing the goddamn birthday cake, no!
Please don't feed the animals.
Okay, what do we need to do with the stupid poison gems? Where am I going? Oh, they're up there. Perfect, I'm just there. Right here. Her, you wanna get rid of us, don't ya? Well, nothing in life is free. You gotta work for it. Beat us in this race and we won't mess around here anymore. Alright. Next thing you know, you will be crying like a baby. I actually don't know which race is this, so we need to go that way. Okay, same race. Oh man, okay, this is gonna be a good one. Oh man, alright. It's even Naganuma is something. This isn't Naganuma's song, technically. Naganuma was a composer, but he only did like 5 or 6 songs for this game, and the rest are like other artists, and he just like, you know, did something to them. But I mean, you can't really make bacon out of shit, you know? alright, let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go! I didn't mean to jump. Okay, whatever. I'm still okay. Woo. Nice. Let's go. Keep it going. Oh, no! My momentum. Oh no! How did I not... Okay, boost time. They're gonna catch up to me if I'm not careful. I'm going the stylish way up. Nice. Boost again. not much rails you can use here, sadly, so we need to resort to boosting here. And this should be the place where rails come in again. Nice. This is the birthday cake is over. Come on, come on, we're almost there. Sub 2 minutes run, question mark. Wait, am I going the right way? I am, okay, nice. And then, come on. Come on, sub 2 minutes. Should be here. Nice, got him. Alright, first time in, not bad. And now we are chasing his base. Pathetic, man, you won't get us that easy. And I think now comes the worst stage of the game. Rokaku die hides. Okay, so now we can go back to where that place that was locked off, and now we can like go through there, I think. Rokaku die hides. Where is everything is Shibuya Terminal apparently. All right, we're going to Shibuya Terminal, I guess. Too easy. I mean, yeah. I mean, you know what? Freaking corn, man. Man is the man, you know. I wonder if this thing would hurt me if I jumped into it. It probably would. We're going this way, I think. Should be a terminal, and then hopefully we can go to the... let's go to the garage, I think. The garage is probably the one we can go easiest to, and then from there we can probably navigate better. This game is a bit of a mess in many ways. And this is the garage, alright. Alright. So now... the Dogenzaka Hill. That is the Rokaku. Okay, that's the one. Not now, Roboy. I need to get these moronic fools who think they can run away from me without getting an ass beating. A beautiful enjoyable mess, yeah, somewhat. Okay, I'm gonna switch characters again though. I want a man ruble character, so let's go back to let's take Yo-Yo out. Yo-Yo should be fun. Come on, Yo-Yo. And then we go... oh, wait a second, there is a poison gem.
HQ to all cars. The youths are in Rokaku die again.
Do I need to follow them again? I think I might have to, yeah.
Patrol their districts more vigilantly.
Okay. One. Is it here? Or is it the next one? Oh, it's here. Horror. Alright, now he should be getting the hell out of here, I think. What the... hello, camera? Can you... okay, there he goes. It just breaks down the wall, okay. And now this place is open for us, lovely. Wait, I think I went the wrong way. I think I need to go up there, yeah. Okay. And then... we should be getting up to... there it is, the place where they went to. Was it here? Yeah, it's there. Here. Yeah. Ooh, I missed the thing. Hello, go back. There it is. Okay, nice. We got the challenges for this place. What are the challenges actually? Grind combo, air combo, 35 streaks, 4000 and chimney, 1 grind. Alright. Now I need to get graffitiing again. Look at these. I think there is a pretty cool secret on this map somewhere that Tobias would like. Oh, come on, man. Really? There's three of you. It's three people, really. You're pathetic, man. It's like... oh, wow. Oh, what the... there you go. Now get away from me. Literally three policemen. So are they just like ambush me randomly? Is that what it's about? There is a something in front of me that I need to go to, I think. What is up here? Oh, there is the poison gems. I'm pretty sure it's on this map that the secret is at, but I am not 100% sure because there's two maps that are very similar and I don't know by heart which one has the secret. Look at this guy just like feeding his birds. I like the NPC AI in this game, by the way. Also, those birds do be birdy. Look at that, it's freaking like pixel birds. Is he gonna like start feeding them again? Oh, it's birthday cake again. No! Oh, come on, man. I'm very tempted to just close the game and then get out birthday cake. Ugh. Alright, let's go. Let's get a map done quickly. Oh, there's a graffiti soul up there. I didn't even notice.
You got graffiti soul!
You got graffiti soul! No, this way. Oh, I jumped too hard. God damn it. Oh, well, whatever. Oh, he's back. Oh, wait a second. I literally just busted them, nice. Alright, well, I didn't even get the prompt to bust them, but I did. Okay, going down the sewers, question mark? Is there any graffitis here? Oh, there isn't. This is like when we go down to the sewage facility, but this isn't where we need to go now, I think. This map is kind of convoluted, by the way. I don't know where the frick I'm going. Is this where I need to go? No, I need to open this for me. Okay, okay. Then I'm going back for now. Birds vibing as well, exactly. How was your day, by the way? Bobos, haven't asked you yet. Got a few friends hanging around here. Alright, I need to find a way to go. Oh, come on, man. Goodbye, destroyer. Take care later. What the? There we go. Oh, come on, What is going on with these things? Oh, I need to go like this. Oh, okay, got it. Short, I only woke up a couple hours ago, but I did manage to get 7 hours of sleep inside. Well, that sounds at least, you know, resting, I guess, which is nice. I cannot jump up there, I need to go again. Okay, so this is how you get to the next area, I see. Nope, I missed it. There we go, there he is. Come back here. Better than usual. Yeah, exactly. Now they're gonna open the sewage facility, nice. Are they gonna just bust this door open as well? I'm just gonna properly open it this time. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to assume that they actually opened that now. Alright, got one. So we need a total of 14 more, if I read it correctly. Oh, come on, man! Oh, they literally spawned on me, cool. Oh, there's just some stronger ones now as well. There you go. It will be scuffed, but we got it eventually. Alright, let me spray in peace, please, police. I don't want any trouble. I say that as I vandalize the entire city, but you know, don't mind that. Oh my god, the map is so bad. It's above me, apparently. Okay, I got everything on this level, if I see correctly. I need to go up now. How do I go up, though? That's the question. I guess here? Maybe? I know, probably not. This map is a bit weird. I'm going in circles, apparently. Cool. Literally, how do I get up? That doesn't tell me the map. Give me a second. Is it here? Oh, yeah, I think that will be the one. No. Oh, Jesus, I almost fell off in the water. Okay, so this thing is the way to go up, I think. And there you go. Okay, that's the topmost area, I think? Question mark? Oh, I see I saw it. There you are, little cheeky bastard. Come here. Oh, don't fall off. Jesus. Okay, and I'm still not on the topmost area, but there's a few on the left of... Well, right of me, rather. Let's see from there. Can I jump from here to... I think I can, you know. Yep, there you go. Good jump there. Graffiti, nice. That's a big one. Okay, done one. 12 more. Oh, there's another thing here. Let me quickly save. Alright, another big one here. Not XXL, but the L at least. Okay. 11 left. Let me see. Wait a second, where am I? Oh, it's behind me, on the right. There's also graffiti, so like right there somewhere? Up there, I think? Wait, where am I again? On the right, so there. Can I go here? No. Then it's gonna be around the place. Oh, what the... What is going on? Where am I? So confused. Wait, do I go back up here? Oh, that's a weird popping right there. The house just disappeared completely. Oh, there it is. I think this is the one that was showing me. Yep, that's the one. And then there's one more area above me. That's what I need to go to, and that's the last one. How do I get up there, though? That's the question. I see some cables going over there. I wonder if that's the solution for... Oh, this is the one, I think, you know. Or is it? Oh, no, I didn't mean to jump off. Damn it. Okay, let's try again. Okay, that's one area. I need one higher than this. Don't fall off, please. Seriously, how the heck do I get even higher? The map is confusing as well. Yeah, the map is really bad. This game is made in a time when people were not supposed to look at the map too much, I guess. Also, how the heck is that house, like, staying there? Kinda interesting design. So I can see it's above me here. Are those the cables? No, that's just a support beam. Are there any, like, cables that bring me up here? Don't see any. Let me try if I can, like, go to here, and then maybe from here I can see something better. I see something up there. Staying there by artistic license, exactly. Oh! Wait, no, that's not the cable. Can I not jump over here? Oh, come on, man. Really? There's an invisible wall there. Okay, I guess it's not the way that I need to go to. That's where I've been to. That doesn't lead to anywhere. It needs to be somewhere on the edge of it, so I'm guessing it's somewhere up here after all. Where? Am I blind? Maybe I'm blind. I have no idea. Let's go try going around. Shut up. Ooh, I think this is it. Oh, freak, I messed up. I think this should be it, yeah? Yeah, this is the one. Oh, the other... Oh, I can go up here, never mind. Yeet! Oh, there we go, finally made it. Alright, let's start spraying. Make a statement of intent. You just gotta make a statement of intent. There you go, one more, and is that it? Nope, there's a few more. Oh, don't tell me I need to go even higher. Or no. Wait, have I been here? Oh, of course there are more points. Oh, there's a lot of them now, Jesus Christ, alright. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Give me some fingers, give me. Jesus. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. I'm just blasting through them. Nope, I got you. Oh, it's all of them are like boss enemy types, that's why they have more health, alright. Come on, turn around. Oh, come on, I keep missing. No idea, but they are definitely not taking it easy now. I think that was everything. Yep, okay, cool. Oh, he's here again, of course! Leave me alone, man, come on. Freaking Looney Tunes. Oh, he got me. Hop, come on. Come on, let's try it again. Ow. Come on, let me. There you go. Okay. Oh, I don't have any space left. Help me! Help! Damn it! These pistol sounds are also kind of interesting. Where is he? Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. Can I get out now, please? There we go. And we got the final few sprays. Lovely. One, and we need three more. Oh, it's an Excel one. Give me that, thank you. Two more, come on. It should be somewhere around here. Oh, it's above me. Well, one of them anyway. There's one on the side here. There it is. Okay, there's one up. Do we need to go one more higher? I think this is the one. Wait, I don't have any. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. Give that to me. No, I forgot to jump. I need to jump on each of them. Alright, let's try again. What the heck was the jump? Oh man. Alright, let's try again. No, I'm pressing the jump button, but no, apparently the game doesn't recognize that. Cool. What was that? Like micro sliding here. There you go. Come on. Ooh, well, I thought I was gonna like fall between the two, but I would be really mad at that. Which chimney is it? I think it's this chimney. Yeah, this one. There you go. And got it, nice. And I'm falling down. Tap 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 ba da ba da ba. Alright, what do we need to do here now? Worst enemy, Rapid 99 has been seen. Okay, so now the Rapid 99 stuff is unlocked. Cool. Reaching the top just to fall down is Gacha power move. I guess so, in some ways anyway. How deep? Actually, I didn't fall down that much. I'm still on the top floor. I need to do the chimney ride though. Give me a second while I'm here, because I don't want to come all the way back here for it later. Let me just do the chimney ride. I forgot to jump. I missed. I'm an idiot. No, oh my god, that's what I feared last time, but I was like, surely that's not gonna happen. Then it's like, no, it still happened. It's cool. I missed. Okay. Ah, I am not good at this game. I still didn't mean to jump on that right now, but whatever. No, what even happened there? I didn't even press the direction button, game. Come on. Oh. Okay, this is embarrassing for me in multiple ways. Come on. No. Okay, there we go. But that's the chimney one, so I need to ride the chimney, I think. What is the exact wording? Chimney one grind. Okay. So I just like jump at it, I think. I think I just need to like jump at it and that's it. So like maybe like from here that would be the best. Oh, never mind. Stop. Okay, that's not how it works apparently. All right, I need to like maybe jump from here then. Okay. Oh no! See, there was no railing there. Come on, man. You can't do this to me. Okay, let's do it. Let's get it first time now. Oh, almost. I am getting a bit infuriated with this game now. Game, let me do the goddamn chim. I'm gonna fall again. Oh, okay, no, thank god. Okay, let me try. Wait, I didn't count? Oh, why not? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Okay, whatever. I'll just leave the challenge for next time. I don't care. I might be able to get that really soul on the way down at least, though. Where is that exactly? It's like no, it's actually not floor down. It's like roughly on the same level as me. Then I guess I need to go. Oh, you came in. Can I go around here? Apparently not. Can I go up then? I don't think I can. Can I jump over there? Nope, I definitely cannot. Alright, well. Now it's above me, I think. No, it's I think it's roughly on my level now. Where is it? Is it on this side? Excuse you! Oh, there's a secret rating here. Oh, I forgot to jump. Damn it. I'm an idiot. I was like, I thought I was gonna continue. Oh, I'm back at the bottom. Again. Oh, I'm back at the bottom. What is in the floating air there? Something is here. Oh, there's a new character here, I think. Who is she again? No, it's I'm being her. It's oh no, get back here. There she is. She's up there. Okay, we got a new character now. How do I get up there again? I think it's this one? Question mark? Yeah, like here. Yeah.
Hi there.
Okay, who is this? Reed is what we can get now. Why does she have colanders for her boobs? Are those colanders or are those like sirens or something? So she jumps down and goes there. Camera, do you want to like follow her maybe? No? Okay, no, apparently you just like need to figure out where she's going by intuition or whatever. Does she not wear panties? You hope to God to do like sirens. She jumped over here, yeah? Yeah. Oh, Jesus, where the freak are we? There she is. I didn't know there was an area here. Okay, so now she jumps up here. Oh, is this where you how we get up back top easier? Oh, is it the top area? I'm not sure. Wait, but I forgot already where she went. She's going this way, yeah? Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. Ow, that water looks nasty, man. Okay, where am I? Oh my god, I completely lost where I am. She's up there somewhere. That's how you don't want to fall in the water. It's like get randomly teleported back to like some location. Where the freak is she? Chochi water. Yeah, sort of. Did she go this way originally? I have no idea where I am. No, I just went around. Cool. Okay. I am gonna try and find a way back there. I'm going the completely wrong direction, by the way, but I have no idea where to go now. So she's roughly on this level, but she's like... Oh, I can jump up here. Can I get to the... Oh, no, Jesus. No, don't fall down. Holy crap. Not right. Ah, damn it. That's the other way. I wanted to go this direction, please. Nope, I messed up. Cool. Okay, I need to go back to, like... on the area like next to me. Let me try to get back there and then hopefully I can continue from there. So going here, we're going up here. This is where she was earlier, yeah? Yeah, this is where she was, I think. Yeah, this is where she was. And then she went... Is that her over there? That's her, isn't she? No, that's somebody else. She's on my right, so like... No, wait. No, that is her, I think. Yeah, that is her, I see it from here. So, That rail? No, which rail brings me over there? If I can get over there, maybe I can jump there. So there is one over there, Oh, wait a second, where is this? Oh, no, don't jump off. Yes! Okay, wait a second, am I at the wrong place again? No, I went to the wrong place! Alright. Maybe we'll not try to like shortcut this and just go normal the way the game intended it does do, because I'm getting lost. This place is convoluted, man. I have no idea. Which goes where and how and why. Here is where she started earlier. I didn't mean to go there, game. Thank you very much. She went over here. Jumped on. Oh, come on, man. Oh my god, he put me back again here. Oh, okay. This is. I'm getting mad at Professor K now. I'm blaming him for this, by the way. He's laughing at me and he's pulling back to me like, haha, suck this fool, you need to go back to the beginning of the game. Or stage or whatever. Alright, let's not fall down again, shall we? Wait, is she... Oh, she's here again. Wait. Oh, we got her. Never mind, I didn't even need to go there. Okay, cool, I'm an idiot. We got Reed. I'm confused, by the way. Can I... Actually, give me a second. What are the... 35 tricks, air combo times 4, and 40,000. Okay, so... I messed up the timing on the last one. Anyway, let's try Reed. We're here. Reed, there you go. Okay, so there she is. I think she's pretty agile. I think one of the most agile characters in the entire game, I think, actually. I wanna get some air time so I can do the 4 combo in the air. Come on, come on, come on, let's go. Okay, nice. Where am I going? I have no idea. Here, 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 yeah, yeah. No, I thought it was continue. Oh my, whatever. Alright, let's just continue, I think, with the game. So we can go back here. I'm not listening to birthday. That's actually a good way to cancel birthday cake, is to like go back to the garage, because the garage theme is always the same. We are going to 99th Street, I think, so that should be... It should be up here. Ow. I think we'll do the 99th Street challenge now, and then that will be the one to call it for the day, I think, because we've been going for about 2 hours anyway. This is a bit different than the other challenges, by the way. Here, it's you're not racing against a person, you're racing against like a group of people, and they're trying to get flags. So let me try and... Where is... Oh, come on.
Well,
oh, there
I
you
guess
okay.
It just takes a little persuasion to get info from the Queens in 99th Street.
Roboy is a secret character, I think, so he's one of the end characters because of that. Most of the characters that are like quote-unquote secret are meant to be like unlocked at the very end of the game when you have everything else you've completed, right? The dog, Roboy, and like a few other characters are like that, sadly. Can we win a flag battle against us? I'll tell you where Poison Gem hideout is. Are you gonna join me as well? Hopefully you are. Okay, so we need to get the first flag, which is gonna be... Where it is?
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so the first flag is literally on the left of us. I meant to like jump on the railing there, but whatever. Also, you shouldn't, like, this is one of those things where you don't want to like pull away too much, because if you get the flag too early, they'll, like, because the next flag is, you know, like, where you started from, basically. You get a lot of, Okay, so next flag is... See, now they're on their side, so they would have gotten a lot of, head start if I got it earlier, because then they would be turning back faster, if that makes sense. They're stealing my graffitis! Oh, come on, man, go away. I need to go that way. Go away. I need to get the flag. As long as I can get 3, I'm winning, because I think there's 4 together, and like tie means that you lose, so you need to like get more than 2. Get me this flag. Nice. All right. The next flag is at the big tower, I think. Can I spray her? Oh, they're ahead of me. Damn it! I need to hurry. Oh, this is tough. Okay, I need to jump on the dragon, I think. Is it the? Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, they got the flag. Where is the last one?
Got a flag.
No, they're at the bottom. Come it.
2 flags left, you're almost dead!
Wait, there's 2 flags left? Then I got one more. Oh, there's one that... Okay, now it's on the very top, alright.
Got a flag! Just one
I missed
more
it.
Flag!
Oh, come on. Nice. Go, 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 go. Bubble boost, come on. Get on the top. Come on, get the flag, get the flag. No! Okay, there you go, got the flag, nice. Whew! Alright, 4-1, that's not a bad result. Are we getting the... Okay,
add a new dimension to your life every day in a stylish and funky way. Jet Set
Radio!
The GG's defeated Rapper 99 and forced him to fess up about the whereabouts of Poison Jam's hideout. And wouldn't you know it, it's in the Tokyo Underground
Sewer. Before the beam there.
I hear the entrance is in Rokkaku Dai Heights.
Ugh.
The sewers are as tricky and twisted as my ex-girlfriend, and twice as smelly. Funky, y'all. Careful not to lose track of the exit, or you'll be lucky.
I feel like Popos
will
get along with this DJ. Huh? Isn't
you
that
know
right,
what the
Popos?
Is.
Oh, no hurry. You'll be meeting him soon enough, whether you like it or not. Well, from what I heard, Poison Jam's got a boss, and anyone who can organize those fellas has got to be one mean dude. Probably loves fish, too.
All right. I think I'm gonna stay with Reith. She's been pretty good for now. But as I said, this is gonna be where it's, I think, like, ending off today. All my exes have smelled nice. Thank you very much. I feel like Novos got called out here. I'm gonna save, so I need to go to the next area, which is the Okaku Die Heights' other side. Before you go to the sewers, come here. Okay, you know what, we'll listen to Roboy for Tobias' sake. What do you want from me, Roboy? Yes, I do. Oh, you can actually save stuff here. Teach her the basics and all things graffiti right here. Oh yeah, so this is the graffiti editor, I think? Create your own... you can pick graffiti for use. Okay, now you guys can decide what graffiti we can use, so... There are different sizes, of course. You got small, medium, large, extra large, and extra, extra large, I think. So... Yeah, so this is extra, extra small. So now... we can choose... Oh, the graffiti souls unlock it, I think. Okay, so the ones that are like filled up, the ones that we can use. So now you can guys choose. Let me see the options. So this is the original. And you've got this one, the Shake Shake, the Haze, the New Tail Blush. This is the Heroin Gum, the Please Leave It, and the Tagian. So which one should we go with? I didn't even know that the graffiti souls would like unlock your graffiti options. I didn't see that they actually like function like that. But I mean, I guess they do. You know nothing about graffiti. Oh, that's fine. You don't need to know. But please leave it. Okay, there you go. What about the small ones? You unlock all of the. Okay. So. It's the same for every single one, I see. So, this is the Haze, the normal one. This is the Small Flaming Fire. That's kind of cute, actually. Wild Misty. Shrimpy Alien. That reminds me of the Kakashi's Thousand Years of Pain no Jutsu. I'm gonna lock you up, baby. What the hell? And then the Cow's Head Bone. Alright, what do we choose for here? Down, get down. I like how the beats are. Lock him up. All right, so lock him up is what we. Choose the cursed one. Okay, no, never mind. So they are different spaces, each of them. Okay, I see. So we got Haze again. We've got Gull Gob. That's kind of cursed. Golden Goldfish. I like that, actually. Pump Out. I feel like that's gonna be a favorite of Tobias for reasons. And then Flaming Afro Hair Boss. What does that remind me of? That reminds me of a character from a cartoon that I can't recall right now. I can't remember. Was it from Kids Next Door? Maybe it's just a style that reminds me of that. Afro Samurai, yeah. And then this is the original. Okay, we'll go with Afro Samurai, I guess, or whatever, if that's what you want. What about the large ones? What do we have? 1, 2... Full with 2% fruit contracted, what the hell? long sleek black hair. Just like that moderns. Okay. Draw free. Ikaihe no Anna. Isn't that a reference to something? It's like a side-winded whatever, and then the blaze. Ooh, that reminds me of the Bomb Rush Cyberfunk graffiti that was in the promo trailer. Which one do we choose here? These ones are, I feel like, the weakest ones so far, like out of the older type of graffitis that we saw. Alright, that's gonna draw freedom, and then Excel. Okay, there's not many unlock from these ones. China Syndrome. Haze. Is this like meant to be like, you know, like a what do you call this? Like a jab at China for being like full of sludge and shit? I don't know. Andromeda. Ooh, is that... That reminds me of, I mean, of course this reminds me of, because it's really named after that, but it reminds me of the Gorilla song, the Andromeda. Tokyo Traditions. It's kind of simplistic, but I mean, I don't know, it's not too bad, I guess. I like Andromeda. I wanna go with this. I'm gonna choose this one myself, sorry. Alright. So now we got a new set of graffitis, and now we can go to the next place, and I'll save there so we don't forget where we were going. We're going to Rokakutai Heights, yeah. No, Roboy, I know what you wanna show me. I already know that. Thank you very much. So now we need to go up the sewers. So, wait a second. I think it's up. Ooh, this is a good song. Yes. Come on, Robo. Now it's funkin' time, as you said. A lot of people actually use this in their like meme compilations. You see this song like way, probably the most out of all any songs in this entire game. Okay, there you go. I can see the different graffitis are actually like the ones we have chosen. It's nice. So we need to go to the switch city. It's over there. Yeah, this is the one, there we go. Yeah, it's something that a lot of people use for like meme compilations.
And I don't think they like strangers up in their house.
Oh yeah, there's new music in this part of the world as well. Are we sure about this? Alright. We cannot get out of here, by the way, that's kind of an issue.
What? Can't get out? Did Rapid 99 send you to your doom?
Thirtieth soccer anniversary. Alright. Garam. Garam is actually one of the best characters in the game in terms of like abilities, because she actually can hold more than 30 graffiti as well, which is really useful. Alright, let's try. Right. Hand plant. Oh nice, I actually can do this trick. I thought that was possible. Nice. Feel like Oli King all over again. There we go. Alright, this is, look at Graham's strength, by the way. Freaking just like, it's just the rose giant I-beams in there, like it's nothing. Like, my god, Graham, what were you like smoking before you did that? Oh. Which way am I going? I think it's, I'm going this way, yeah? This way. Not too shabby, I'll help you out. And now we got a new character already, nice. Okay, I need to go into here so I can get the checkpoint to like save the game and stuff.
There's got to be some switches around here to open the gate to Poison Jam's hideout. Find the switches and get that gate open.
Yeah, this stage sucks, by the way. Like, it's really bad because it's very much limiting you to like where you can go and like how you can reach certain areas. So yeah, it's probably best if you go into here anyway. And oh yeah, there's all the switches. It's kind of annoying how big they are in the map, so they kind of like obscure each other as well. Let's switch to Graham, and then that will be the day off there. All right. Okay, I feel like that was a good progress for today. We've been a bit over 2 hours, but roughly where I was expecting anyway. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging out with me. I actually enjoyed it a lot. I hopefully you guys like the game as well, and you will be tuning in again next time. But yeah, for now, you know, keep that chin up and the spirits high, and I'll see you again next time.